And last night, he became the fourth player to have his number retired by the Devils. Sold out crowd, having some fun during the ceremony with former GM and coach Lou Lamoriello and NHL commissioner Gary Bettman.
Thank you for that enthusiastic welcome.
Commissioner, that's not the same reaction that you got.